Walking through the scar of one of Australia's most intense bushfires is like walking on another planet. There's a thick, crusty ash beneath my feet, an unearthly silence, and there's not a living thing in sight. It's hard to imagine anything escaping this kind of an inferno. And it's been widely reported that more than 1 billion animals have died in the Australian fires. But where did such a massive figure come from? It was calculated using the known densities of animals in the state of New South Wales and multiplying that over the total area burnt. The conservative estimate was around 800 million animals killed. But that was only for one state and only included birds, mammals and reptiles. It didn't include animals like frogs, bats and insects. So across multiple fire-ravaged states, the number is easily in the billions. I'm here on Kangaroo Island, which is off the coast of South Australia. And you can kind of think of it as a microcosm of what's been happening on the mainland. Even here, more than 500,000 acres have been burnt down. It's wiped out more than 25,000 koalas from the biggest disease-free population in Australia. And there are also grave fears for a number of other threatened native species. But even in the midst of such devastation, there are some incredible tales of survival, thanks to the extraordinary efforts of ordinary Australians.